Let's walk through how to resolve a finding with an attack path analysis. Click on Attack Path Analysis within your workspace, and let's find a technique that we can tackle first. Let's see how to resolve Create Process with Token. We can go through and actually view the details. So within the mitigation guidance, Tenable is going to tell us exactly how to fix this particular attack path. We can go through and change the status that we are in progress of fixing this particular attack path. We can go through and also mark it as done. Now, if for whatever reason you need to accept risk on this particular attack path because of compensating controls, mitigation in place, we can also go through and move it into an archive status. While this doesn't remove the status, the finding entirely, we can keep track of anything we've accepted risk on within the archive findings.